welcome to the City of Inch. Give the loudest cheer you can possible for the 5 in a row All-Ireland Ladies Football Champions. First of all, so I'm going to call on Joe Fitzgerald to give a few words on behalf of the Inch Race Committee, who helped set up tonight and one of our main sponsors.
On behalf of, I suppose, all the clubs, schools, committees in this parish and the surrounding parishes that support Inch Rovers, very big thank you to them for what they have achieved. I suppose, including that now, in a big way, the Killer GA for the use of their field, and they will want to be associated with what I will say is to welcome our captain for the second year row from the Inch Club, Mary O'Connor.
Okay, and next I'm going to call a man who's going to give you some very wise words, so listen very carefully to what he has to say. He always has a big long speech to give, and I'm sure tonight won't be any different. Noel O'Connor! Listen now very carefully, he's a very wise man.
On behalf of myself. I think I'll give this one up already. Well, again, my face is... So, I'll end you off, Captain Mary O'Connor.
Thanks, Noel. Short and sweet. I got a bit of barracking for being a bit long in the Hogan steps yesterday, so I'll make this short and sweet. First of all, I said yesterday that I was a proud Cork woman every day. And let me tell you tonight, I'm a very proud Killer woman as well. Thank you. As a parish, we're very lucky in that in the recent past we've had fantastic players come out and be able to represent our club and our parish at inter-county level. And I think we're very lucky that in this 5-in-a-row winning team that we have 5 players from the Inchrays Football Club. This team has been through an awful lot. This group of girls were friends off the field as well as on. And I think that stood to us yesterday, especially with about 10 or 12 minutes to go. I'd like to welcome all the girls here tonight down to Inch. I'd like to welcome especially Justin, Eamon and Frankie. They're the masterminds behind our success yesterday. And whatever they say goes. Bit of harsh words at halftime yesterday and I think they were justified. But I had to give them a special boulevard for Frankie, Eamon and Justin. What I'm going to do is, you know, because there's a good number of panel of players here, I'm just going to introduce the local girls, if that's okay with the other girls, because we're two's already in Cork. No. They're not renowned for producing fantastic footballers, but one of the best footballers ever to play the game, especially at full back, is Amara Parish. She's definitely going for 6 stars in a row. Angela Welch. Next up, she's a very, very local girl. She's a heart of a line. She's a fantastic club player. Loves playing for Inch. Has come on the Cork panel and has raised the standards of training. It's fantastic to train. Annie Welsh. There must be something in the water in Fannisk. Because not alone has she had to put up a gun out with Noel. She's been really good to train. I can't speak highly enough of this girl. She doesn't say much of training, but she does the talking on the pitch. She works so hard at training. A pleasant and a brilliant girl to be a company with. Emily Wells. Yeah. I was up in Cork earlier, and we were looking for anybody who had a bit of cotton wool and bubble wrap. So if anybody has it out there, we might need it for Sunday against Dunamore. This girl has had a fantastic season, was probably one of the most consistent Cork forwards all year. She's prolific pace, has raised her game this year, no ends, and had a fantastic season. Unfortunately, she was injured yesterday, but it's all good. Amy O'Shea.
here to Mary O'Connor, the captain.
It's great to be here, thanks very much. It reminds me of what I guess, to see nearly everybody in the place here. It's brilliant, it's what makes hurling and football and camogie and ladies football so special. It seems to involve everyone. It's just brilliant to see so many. I won't go through your players individually, but it's a fierce honour to have five, that's 20% of the panel from one small little area. It's a great tribute to people like Noel, who does fantastic work here, but also with us, and probably doesn't get the credit he deserves at times. So, I think obviously Annmarie, Angela, Annie, and Amy, you know how good they are. And so, I think you won't mind if I pick out Mary tonight. It's probably, you know, it's very special to the captain of an All-Ireland team in the parish. We never had one in our parish, so it must be brilliant to have one. And I'd like to pay tribute to Mary. She's been a great captain. You know, she was following in fairly daunting footsteps. Juliet was there for 3 years. Angela was there for a year. But Mary has joined the pantheon of great captains and was an inspiration all through the year. She actually grew into the job as the year went on. And I think she deserves a great round of applause. To all the small boys and girls, if you grew up to be as good as those girls and to look after yourselves and eat properly and not to be drinking too much or smoking too much, you'll have a very happy life. So we'll finish up soon. If there's any more Tories, maybe we mightn't give them any lessons to one night.
Come on, 3 cheers for the girls! Hip, hip! Hip, hip! Hip, hip!
When my heart was as light as the wild winds that blow,
come on, give me a wave!
Down the mud I reach Helen Tree, where we sported and played neath the green leafy shade on the banks of my own lovely leaf.
Come on, raise it, everybody!
Where we sported and played neath the green leafy shade on the banks of my own lovely leaf.